helping guys at the Fanatics tent. I want one of these though. I'm not sure if I want to get 124 or just this 164. I honestly kind of don't like this paint scheme that much, honestly. I don't know why. I don't know what's wrong with it, but I don't know why I don't like it. That's a cool shirt. I like that one. I should get some socks. Yes. I should get these. I totally wear these. I'm not sure though. Damn. Guys, you won't believe this. A water cooler Dale shirt. I am so buying this. Look at that. I'm so buying this shirt. I don't care how much it is. I'm buying it. Yes.
Just at the Brickyard before. I did. I think we finished 16 there when I raced and learned a few lessons that day. Mark Martin was behind me and he didn't touch.
Okay, folks, here's the last plate of ribs coming up. Eric, are you about ready?
Number 93, Dylan Lupton. Next to him, the MDS Transport Board of number 38, Landon Castle. Row 18, 34, Chris Busher, the Love Travel Top Ford, alongside the car number 98, Cole Whip, and RPIC Toyota. Next to him,
this is what we've been waiting for all weekend, folks. We are side by side and we are underway. And Edwards rockets off the start. Carl Edwards, your pole sitter, gets away nice and clean.
Carl Edwards in at number 19, Stanley Toyota, leads the field up the hill. But boy, he's getting pressure, looks like, from Kurt Busch. And now Allmendinger almost touches him as they come down into three. Accelerate up into 3A. Allmendinger staying on his left rear fender. Now tucks in behind him as they press the hill into 3A. Everybody away clean. In the turn four, they go against Edwards with the lead. They make the short shift into the the right-hander turn 10 as they head down into turn 11.
This has been an interesting spot, obviously, as they carry so much speed into that hairpin. It's a place where you can pass, particularly coming off down the long straightaway. That was a great
78 right behind him. Martin Truex starting third, dropped in fourth spot. Coming down into turn number four, keep an eye on the
you guys, if I was looking in the mirrors and I saw A.J. Allmendinger here at Sonoma behind
me. Significant pressure on the tail end of Denny Hamlin as they make their way through turns 3 and 3A. That 75th anniversary M&M's number 18 machine really looking to make a move underneath that FedEx Cares Toyota on Hamlin. In the meantime, it is three colleagues in the turn number 7. So far, no one making a move. At this point, it looks like this guy is being outside of Hamlin in turn number 7.
Boyer right now, and he is about as hot as his race car.
Yeah, no doubt, something terminal with that vehicle, and smoke billowing out. He hopped out when it was still rolling just so he could get some fresh air. I can't blame the guy. Tough break for Clint Boyer as they're all tossing the helmet with some disgust into the cockpit of that machine.
Over Carl Edwards as they go over the hill, and then his brother Kurt Busch.
up now.
And here comes the 18. Good impression.
Oh, here's the replay.
Into turn number 11, go our leaders, Truex Jr. Fulton outside of Stewart, going into turn number 11. That's not going to make it to make the pass there, but they cut exit that corner, now on the front straight leader, still Stewart at the front.
Tony in the stripe, the advantage, nothing really to speak of. 0.275.
Stewart is up in front, but Truex closes it as he comes up the hill. Truex closes right up behind him. Here comes Hamlin in the bush. It's a
four-turn race.
Absolutely.
Yes!
Oh, oh, my God.
God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Alex, how do you feel, man?
I'm the happiest person in the road right now. I can see Tony Stewart win in person. I was bawling my cow.
You were.
I was bawling. When Hamlin bumped him to turn seven, I thought it was over. I immediately flipped him off.
I think a lot of people did.
I definitely did. But in that last quarter, that last quarter, I got so excited I started crying. I couldn't believe it. He's going to be in the chase. I can't believe it.
That's awesome.
He did it. And I got to see it with all of you guys. My greatest friends ever.
We'll catch up to
him.
Yeah.
So awesome.
What an incredible finish for today's race. And what, you know, it gets lost in the midterm.
Yeah.
What a great race.
Yeah.
I mean, they were combative all day long.